Hi guys, welcome to my channel. I'm Shashi and I'm a runner. Right now I am at IT Park Gate, Dehradun. From here I'm going to run to Khalanga War Memorial, which is a popular historical monument of Dehradun. It is nearly 9.5 kilometers away from here. After running for 4 kilometers, I'll reach Khalanga Dwar. Once I enter the Dwar, I'll get a chance to run in the middle of beautiful lush green forest for 4.5 kilometers before I reach Khalanga War Memorial. This is one of my favorite running routes and today I'm going to show you how beautiful it is. Right now it is 4:48 a.m. and it is dark, but in a short while it will brighten up once I reach the Dwar. I'm running in Nalapani Road and I have run for nearly 2.5 kilometers. In a short while, I'll reach the Khalanga Dwar. Guys, I have reached Balbhadra Khalanga Dwar, Nalapani, and now I have to run for 4.5 kilometers before I reach Khalanga War Memorial. Now it has started to brighten up and the deep forest is also going to begin in a short while. It is going to be 6 o'clock, but it is still dark here because of the tall trees and the deepness of the forest. But it is total fun running here. Even on a hot day, you don't feel hot here because of the shadow all around. People come here for walking, running, and exercising. This is an excellent place for exercising. It is so quiet and so close to nature. No traffic here. Only the fitness freaks are here, running, walking, and exercising. Now I have reached a Tibetan colony. Lots of Tibetans live here. And there goes the road to Khalanga War Memorial. And pretty soon, I'm going to enter the lush green forest, the deep forest that I had spoken about in the beginning. Forest on my left. Forest on my right, and I run in the middle of these tall green trees. What a fun, what a pleasure it is. The fresh air. Life is beautiful. And from here, the road is winding and the elevation is rising, and the forest is going to get deeper and deeper. One of the few places in Dehradun which are still green, where one can really enjoy the nature. Oh, this is beautiful. In the middle of this forest, there is this ashram called Tapovan Ashram. What a peaceful and serene place. Every do-night must come here, either for a walk, for a run, or just for tracking. Running is quite challenging here because the elevation is rising in a straight line, sometimes in curves. You get a mixed bag which works on all muscles of your body. The quietness here has a sound. It is a sound that you can hear when you are totally quiet. See that bird? I love this place. There are the walkers walking in the middle of the forest. And that's a dog. Hello. And on the way, here is a place to rest, to sit and take a gulp of water, recover and get going again. And these Tibetan flags, I get kind of peace looking at them. They really seem to spread the message of peace in the middle of this beautiful green forest. Every run is like a battle in which you win, but you don't bleed, but you sweat, and you come out victorious when you reach the place for which you had started to run. And that is a winding road. And pretty soon, this road will go higher and higher till we reach Khalanga. I'm lucky that I live in Dehradun And I can come anytime here when I want to run in the middle of nature. All I have to do is take out my scooty and park it outside the Kalanga Dwar and then start running in this lavish green place. Look at these tall trees. My voice seemed to echo here. This place is so quiet. All these trees seem to embrace you. And this path is challenging for a runner. It is rough, it is tough, and it makes you strong when you run on this path with all your might. Be a warrior, be a runner, be an adventurer. The sun has already risen, but this place is not quite bright because of this deep forest. It is cool here and very pleasant to run here. I am walking now because this end part is so much elevated that running is difficult here. It's very steep, but I'm enjoying this. See how steep this road is? It's rising higher and higher and taking us to Kalanga. And finally, I have reached Balbhadra Kalanga Yudh Smarak, erected in 1814, Nalapani, Dehradun, Uttarakhand. Guys, finally, I have reached Kalanga War Memorial. You can see the memorial. In 1814, there was a battle between the Britishers and Gurkhas. In this battle, the Britishers won, but they were so impressed by the valor of Gurkhas that they erected this war memorial in the memory of those soldiers who were killed in the battle. This was in the first time in the history of warfare of the entire world when a victorious army built the memorial for the soldiers of the army which they had conquered. Now I'll show you this place, how it looks like. People come here for exercising. This place is so quiet and so serene. And down there is a valley. I won't be able to show you much because it has been covered by the trees of this forest. And that's the memorial. If you are a walker and not a runner, come here by walking, and after coming here, do some exercises which will keep you fit. I'll give you some examples. You can do jumping jacks, you can do high knees, you can do lunges, jump lunges, push-ups. So come here and do some exercises and keep yourself fit. Running up to here is no less than fighting a battle, and you perform in this battle better and better when you run faster and faster. I recommend every Dunite to come here either as a runner or a walker or a tracker or an adventurer. Come here and get your family also. It's a beautiful picnic spot also. You can, you know, sit somewhere on a mat and have a good time with nature.